How's it going, guys? Welcome back to the shitty YouTube channel that I haven't uploaded on in a week. I am so sorry about that. I have this thing called a personal life, right? And sometimes that matters just as much as YouTube, but not most of the time, to be honest. Stuff came up and that was more important and more pressing than making videos. So I'm sorry for not uploading, but it was out of my control. As you guys probably know, in my last video, I asked you guys to vote on Yabble about my next video. That made so much sense. And you guys voted for me to do a dare video. Dare Mike. Brilliant. Now, you could have just made me do like something simple, like a reaction video. But no, you make me fucking do a dare video, which is just shit. It is just shit, and I hate you all. But yeah, thank you guys for following me over on Yabble and voting on what you want me to do. I've received loads of messages on there and tried to reply to as many of you guys as possible. Also, the iPhone giveaway. I mean, I've been asked about this fucking loads of times. The iPhone will be given away tomorrow. So there's still 24 hours for you guys to go over and follow me on Yabble for a chance to win the phone. Obviously, if you don't follow me, you don't have a chance of winning. But yeah, enough of that intro. Today, as you guys know, I have to do a dare video. So I posted on all of my social medias, which are down below. Comment dares you want me to do. I'm literally just gonna read off my Facebook timeline at the moment and just see how many good dares there are. I don't know what you guys have said, and to be honest, I don't really want to know. Without any further hesitation, let's get into the video. I dare you to watch the PPAP video without receiving any sort of disease. What the fuck is the PPAP video? Is it? Oh, it's this video, right? Okay. It looks so weird. PPAP. What the fuck is going on?
I have a pen. I have an apple. Apple pen. I have a pen. I have pineapple. Pineapple pen. Apple pen. Pineapple pen. Pen pineapple. Apple pen. Pen pineapple. Apple pen.
That's the fucking best song of 2016. Pen, pineapple, apple pen. Nah, that is my new ringtone. That, what do you mean catch a disease? That was fucking amazing. I dare you to send a I love you text to your ex. Fuck's sake. All right, I've still got a number saved from that lyric prank that I made on her. Do you miss me
like I miss you? Yeah, I guess. Well, who are these messages meant to be going to? You're still in love with me, but your friends don't know. Who are these for, Michael? You ever wonder what we could have been? Of course I do. I think about it loads. I messed up and it hurts me so much. You said you wouldn't and you fucking did. Yeah, I know. And I'm so fucking sorry. Lie to me, lie with me, get your fucking fix. Michael, I'm sorry, okay? I wasn't thinking straight at the time.
Messages are so needy. It's like, ring me, shout me out on Insta. I need to speak to you. Mate, that fucking fame digging though. If I just send a text saying, I love you, and then I put a kiss, right, like that. Oh, can you say, I love you, kiss. Right, I'll send that, and then hopefully she replies at some point in the video and I can show you
the response.
Comment below if you still have your ex-girlfriend's or like ex-boyfriend's number. Is it weird that I do? They just buy me a Domino's and have it sent to my house in a taxi and pay for it all.
No. No.
It's actually not a dare, but I hope you make a video collab with Adam Ray. I don't know who that is. Adam Ray? No idea, mate. I've got no idea who that is. Sorry. I dare you to lick your socks / foot, then wash your mouth out with lemon juice. I mean, I don't have lemon juice, but I've got a lemon and I've got a foot. So I guess we can do that. That's not nice. It's not nice. Tastes like what's it? I don't understand people that have foot fetishes. That's, if you like sucking toes, mate, there's something wrong with you. Tastes better than toes. I can tell you that much. Oh God. Oh God. Well, this is a crazy awkward moment in my life. The fact that my ex-girlfriend just sent me a text back saying, I love you. Oh my God, no. Should I try and lyric prank her again? Like, who would want to see that? Comment below that you would want to see that or not. Like, I might do it if it gets enough response. I dare you to wear something girly to the start of your video to the end. By the way, I love you. I love you too, Mariah. Mariah? I love you too, Maria Raya. And obviously I've already started the video, so it won't be from the start. I could do it from now on. Like, why not? I just found some makeup. I'm not sure how this works. Right. Beautiful. Do I look good? I look like my grandma. I dare you to eat a locust. No way. Come on. Right. Brittany, yeah. There's something wrong with you, mate. Because, oh. The thing is, I've got a bearded dragon, so I actually have some locusts, like, right here. But I do not want to touch it. And I definitely do not want to eat it. Where the fuck did I go? Why are you on my ass? Why the fuck are you on my ass? Can you see that shit? No, this isn't right! No! Go away! Don't like you! Oh my God, fuck this, no, I've just got like this. Oh, what can I pick you up with? I don't like it. Fuck off! Stop jumping at me! It fucking moved! Stop it! I can't catch it, like... Oh... Fucking hate bug. Fuck off! I dare you to drink a shot of syrup. Got a glass. Maple syrup. Let's do this shit. How much is a shot? That's a fucking lot of maple syrup, that is. Well, it's so sweet. It just is like so sweet. Have you ever had something where it's like so sweet that it just makes you feel sick? That.
I dare you to do the cinnamon challenging! Good luck!
Right, the cinnamon challenge. Like, I hate cinnamon, right? Because it just reminds me of, like, cinnamon, probably. Just,
putting the cinnamon in the spoon.
I can't even describe what that's like. Like, your whole mouth just like... Oh, God. Got cinnamon all over my fucking... What the fuck? No, see, look, this ain't right. Why are you there? Why are you there? Fuck off! I dare you to have a romantic moment with a random object in your kitchen.
So, babe, do you come here often?
Yeah, mate.
Michael, get your tongue off it! Michael! That's disgusting! Michael! Michael!
Oh, it tastes of oil! Put ice cubes in your underwear for 1 minute. Ice cubes. Rough. Oh, see a bit of skin, how cheeky. But yeah. Oh my fucking god! Can you see the... Oh, I saw... Oh my god, it's burning my penis! Oh my god, my penis is gonna fall off. Oh my fucking god, how do people do this? How long do I have left? Like, 45 seconds. Ah! Why? Why would you make me do this? Oh, my fucking ball sack. Oh, no, this isn't right. Like, look, there's loads. Oh, there's one stuck in my bum hole. Oh my god, no, this isn't right. Oh my, get out of my underwear. You cheeky lesbian bastard. Nah, fuck that. I'm ending the video there, because fuck that. Fuck that. If you guys enjoyed this video, please drop it a thumbs up, and I'll do some more mental extreme shit in the next video. I mean, like, today's video is pretty timid for a dare video. If you want to see me, like, walk around naked and shit, let's get this video to 100,000 likes, and I'll do one in a couple of weeks with mental dares. Remember, subscribe if you're new. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I'm in so much pain. Yeah, whatever. Safe. Have a good night. Stay safe, and I'll speak to you guys soon. Bye!